Everybody, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. We are in, well, the aftermath, as this mission is called, where we've got to go and speak to Aya. Just check actually, because my audio settings, I'm wondering what they're at. Okay, I can probably bring them down a little bit. So last time a lot happened. I can't really explain everything that happened. It was quite a long video, but the general gist of it was that we met with Caesar and saved his life, and then we kind of met the guy who we hold responsible, I guess, for killing our son and nearly killed him. But Caesar saved him, and now Caesar doesn't like us. So you know how it goes. Oh God, I guess. Oh yeah, there was something about Alexander the Great's tomb. One thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya.
Oh,
we have yet to find him.
Why have I paused?
Yes.
Oh, big stutter. Okay.
Guards, ahead.
Another pile of bodies will prove our point.
And, yeah, it seems that kind of from being allies with Cleopatra, etc., we're now no longer.
It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy, this path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry.
Okay. Whoa.
The guards here are vigilant.
These are all Romans, Caesar's men.
Whoops, did he saw me already? Where'd she go? What are we doing? I guess they are just bumbling idiots. We could just walk straight through. To be fair, I probably didn't expect anybody to. I probably didn't expect anybody to just climb over the wall. Where'd she go? Down this way. Here we go. Oh yeah, this is back to the tomb that we managed to kind of work our way into.
Behave, my love.
Somebody's fighting in there.
Apollodorus.
We must move quickly.
You shouldn't have come here.
At least we belong here.
Fine. God.
Someone we can.
Did you? No. There you go. Let's get this guy. Boom. There we go. He's defended.
Stop your flailing. You will live, fool.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. And they took the orb from me. They've gone to Siwa.
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 Aya. Your people are in danger. God, now!
And another one's dead.
Fare thee well. To the House of Hades.
Okay, Flavius the Lion. That was the guy I think we nearly killed last time, but not quite. And now we're going back to Siwa, where it all began. This is where it's all gonna finish. I actually have no idea how far away I am from the end. Kind of feels like it could be coming up to the end.
Completely silent. The animals too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Let's go. Okay. that everybody is quite ill.
Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
What do you want me to do? I'm just gonna... Okay, fair enough.
Just take those intruders down!
Just gonna do a bit of horseback combat. God, horseback combat is not the one. It is not the one. Okay, I guess it hasn't been built yet rather than been dismantled. It's interesting. It seems ages ago we were in Siwa. Okay, let's get off the horse then. Why did they kind of point me over here? Did you see that?
Rabia, what's happened here?
Quickly. Hepzibah, the vault.
Rabia, we will come back to you when we can.
Oh, okay, there's some more soldiers over there. I don't think there's any need to, like, attack with them.
He brought Caesar and the Romans here, hoping to take complete power.
We trusted him. We were fools.
Aya. Oh, she's down there. Okay. Here we go. Even these Romans are writhing around. There's a couple of them up there.
Sister! The two! At Don Maverick!
Bayek, there's trouble ahead.
I see. Actually, I'll save my, doesn't do a lot of damage, does it? Let's just storm it. God, that's not really fair, is it? How did... Oh, I'm over it. I have no idea what's happened there. That was weird. Okay, well, we made it. Wait. No, it's in here. It's below us. Okay, got it. It's down here. This is where... we came and our son died.
Bayek, there's trouble ahead.
There we go.
The vault is opening! Run for cover!
Look, the vault.
They are frightened of the opening door.
They're running! Careful, we don't know what's in there.
We must find out what happened.
Bayek, how are we dreaming?
Wow.
Invented the Duat.
Who could imagine such a land as this?
No man should approach this close to the gods.
They, of course, have no idea that this was the world, I guess.
Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
It is Hepzibah. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here. He deserves a proper farewell. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband, we will end this.
Oh. Seems to be a lot of people out here now.
I saw what happened. It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to nowhere. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dogs.
They have destroyed Siwa.
You must die.
You must put an end to this.
Bayek, Aya. You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then we will seek justice.
So Hepzibah, I believe, is the guy you met like right at the beginning when you came
Let
to Siwa.
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend. Hepzibah, old friend. Siwa needs you.
Of a sword, which is locked to level 32. Okay. I think I'm level 31, aren't I? Yeah, so I'm gonna use it in a minute.
Animals. Using the necropolis as a den. One day it looks like this.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene, and Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of Hemu and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya.
Okay. We've got to travel to Kirin near Liaka. Excuse me, guys, sorry. Yeah, flaming torch coming through. Thanks. Okay. This one, the final weighing. Where have we got to go? up there. Okay, we can't, like, fast travel there, so I guess we just have to go there. Like, run. There we go. And I guess we can use that sword once we get it, although I don't know if, it's any good. This one's level 1. That does more damage on fire. Oh, sets them on fire, so that's pretty good. I like that. Our bows seem to be exceptionally weak. We must have something better. Yeah, I thought we did. Level 29. Yeah, there we go. And this sword is now very weak, it seems. Although it does look cool. But should probably think about upgrading it. There we go. Have we got anything better than this? Oh, and can I upgrade any of these? No. Okay, well, as long as I know. It does look a bit sad now with that solid, I'm getting swapped back to the other shield. It just looks so much better. So, on our way to track down Flavius again. Humphrey. Got a bit of a trick ahead of us, I guess. So I think I am going to do the DLC as well. I've got the hidden ones, I think, next, and then they just released Curse of the Pharaoh as well. So I think they seem interesting. So, but I might have a couple of weeks break or something like that.
Flavius will not escape me again.
Once I do finish this, and again, I don't actually know how far away I am from finishing the game. But we'll see, I guess. And I probably would like to play a bit off camera and do some side quests and get to that level 40, like level cap. Do some bits and bobs like that, I guess. Hopefully you can do that before you, like, you know, just log you out at the end of the game or something. At least we get an autonomy statue. Doesn't even seem like there's anybody nearby. There we go. Oh, pretty close to level 32 actually, to be fair, so I get to use that sword pretty soon. I've got a bow that sets people on fire and a sword that sets people on fire, so I think that's pretty good. Saw me. Don't know. And also, I've still got loads of regions to discover on the map as well, really, to be fair, which I haven't gone to. Something's seen me. I guess it's just an animal or something. Not really a lot going on in Lubu, is there? So we don't want to go, yeah, we do want to go right here. Just follow this road, I think, and it goes around to the left, and then that'll take us to Kirinel Nayaka. Green Mountains. See if there's any points of like. Okay, we'll go there first, I guess, and then we can do that one and that one. Potentially, we got some more. This place. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, that looks great. I see where they call it the Green Mountains now.
A lush land of pastures and fields, trampled on by Roman occupation.
Okay. Let's see what we've got going on over here.
This must be the farm I spoke of. Someone must have seen the lion pass through.
Stop, Mereruka! I beg you!
Jesus Christ, what's he doing?
By my sacred oath, forgive me!
I am not your enemy!
I am sorry. It is just, he was such a gentle soul. Once had me treat a wounded dog he had caught in a snare. Why would he do this?
I have seen this before, in Siwa. I'm looking for the soul leader responsible. Flavius.
The proconsul?
That sack of rancid godshit murdered my son, razed my village, and now marches through your land with the light of Amun-Ra. Come. Let us search the farm. Look for survivors. I am Baya Kusiwa.
Praxila, of this land gone mad. Why would Flavius do this? They are just poor Siwan farmers.
They stood in his path.
Shield soldiers here.
No problem. Careful. No need to be careful.
Oh Dio! Frescura la mente!
Someone is hiding.
Nanette, are you all right? What happened here?
Red cloaks and that milk soup with the lion's head. Took anyone who could work. Farm hands, my son Kade, everyone. Dark eyes hooded as a raven. I wanted to throw stones to shoo him off. Something golden, bright in his claws. Held it up, crowing as they fell before him. Some by their own hands, others by those dearest to them. Against nature, everyone crying, screaming, running, dying.
How did you...
No one sees Puninity, an old woman's husk with clouded eyes. But I saw them. Didn't cry out. Bit my tongue till I choked on the blood.
The men who did this? We will find them.
Better hurry, girl. Raven flew north to the home of the Huntress. Overheard Red Rook squawking. Bring Kade back to me.
I will try. Flavius also robbed me of my boy.
Let us bring Nenet to my cart. Will you follow Flavius?
I must.
For your son.
There's a lot of chickens there.
For every son.
You must miss.
That was a dramatically long pause.
All my waking and sleeping hours.
You will see him again in the field of reeds.
I hope so. Nenet spoke of the home of the Huntress.
Yes, Cyrene. The shining porticos of Roman conquest. It is north of here.
If Flavius is there, I will find him and destroy every fiber of his car.
When you arrive in Cyrene, look for my friend Diocles. I would trust him with my life and yours. As a magistrate, he hears petitioners in the Agora. Give him this.
I hope
there's a massive ring. Did you see how big that ring was?
Pray you get the justice you seek.
Oh my god, that ring was like the size. This is like
why
a
would they take
bracelet.
Kade?
The Citadel cast a long shadow over Cyrene. There are rumors that General Agrippa and Flavius are preparing for war.
Against Egypt?
Do you doubt their ambition?
No. They won't stop until I stop them.
I will bring Nenet to my clinic in Balagrei, south of the Temple of Asclepius. Though that place has troubles enough.
I will find you if I can.
Okay. So, suggested level 35. Seems perhaps a little bit above what we can do at the minute. And he's in Cyrenaica. And we are here. So what have we got? I quite like Praxel. It gives us a legendary spear, so I might do that one before going to that one, even though it is technically a side quest. And then let's go first off and do these. Let's do these first.
Flavius has taken their wits.
And I guess we'll do a few little side quests and then I'll do some off-camera leveling. And then we can actually...
My boy! My poor boy! Did you see? Did you see what he made me do? That Roman scum Flavius forced me to murder my child, my only son.
This Flavius guy's all right. Piece of work, isn't he?
My sweet, smiling me.
He's a right piece of work. What's this?
Spare a moment for a poor old...
What is this madness, old man? Your eyes have been ravaged.
Yes, a manticore devoured them.
A mythical beast stole your sight.
With the face of a woman and the body of a lion.
That is one ferocious lion.
Quick, before she returns, take me to my friend Ramanes at the clinic. He will know what to do.
Madness is your bedfellow, but I cannot leave you here to be eaten by beasts.
Oh, for God's sake. Fine.
I only went berry picking.
There are many wild animals about. Do you not have a bow?
A bow against a manticore?
My bow has killed 1,000 beasts.
Ah, are you the griffin, spiriting me off?
Be still, Galenos. It is me, Bayek, your savior.
Are we near the clinic, Bayek?
I hope so.
Okay. What's he done there, Bayek? Where are we? Yeah. There we go. Speak to the healer. Where is he? He's over there.
Are you the healer, the Ramenes?
Yes, yes, is that Galenos? By the fates, what happened to him?
I found him by the road, crying that the manticore took his eyes.
And his wits along with them. I have honey in Euphrasia, but the temple purloined my more exotic supplies.
I've brought him this far, so what do you need?
You'll help? Wonder of wonders, I will give you a list.
Oh, great. Ibex horn, snake venom, brilliant. Let's go get some stuff, I guess. Probably shouldn't take that long. How do you eat snake venom? Seems incredibly weird. And the ibex horns as well. Okay. We're looking for snakes and ibex. Ibex are like deers with big long horns, which generally like curl round. Should probably use Senu, right? Senu not available. Thank you. Are there snakes? Okay. Oh, look, Senu's taking one. Oh, well done, Senu. Okay. Just need a couple of ibex now. Where are you, Senu? Is that ibex? What's over there? Oh, they're soldiers by the looks of it. They're ibex. Okay, off this way. No, this way. Turn a bit too much there. Yeah, see the big round horns. Be able to get one of these. Now this should, if we complete this, I think take us to level 32. And there's a lion. Did you dare eat my ibex, lion? It's my ibex. Joking me. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. Loot the horns before we burn the corpse. Okay.
Let's see what the Ramanes can do with this.
And then we'll go and get that synchronization point as well, once we're there. I do like the varieties in like areas that you do get in this game. It's not just all desert, you know. God, what was this? Has Link from The Legend of Zelda been here? That's a joke that only people who know The Legend of Zelda would get. I hope you'd been looking after my camel as well.
How is our patient?
A babbling fool. We'll get no sense from him till I can relieve his pain. Silphium extract will do it.
That Roman weed?
Silphium is our weed. And because of the Romans, it's almost extinct. They process it at the depot north of here.
Which is heavily guarded, I bet.
Oh, great.
Should be no problem for one as resourceful as you.
Brilliant. I knew it was not going to be that easy. Right, where do we need to go? 200 meters that way again. Let's go and get this synchronization point. have to take on a level 35 Roman barrack. That should be interesting. That is when stealth will be necessary. Because otherwise they would probably whoop my ass. Said. Now, I don't believe I need to necessarily kill everybody here. Just, yeah, I don't need to kill anybody there, in actual fact. I just need to get in without being seen into this place. Barracks, that would be the advice. All those skull and those skulls are probably not going to be good for my health. Okay. Yeah. This is going to be fun, isn't it? It's where we actually have to use our stealth skill. Look.
Best not to draw attention here.
Best not to. Actually kill this guy if we assassinate him. I don't think we can. But we'll probably have to like leg it if we get seen.
Okay. I should return this one to cured.
Shit, you see me? Run. Run.
A manticore stalking the woods of Balagray. I will bring you its head.
Now that I would welcome, my boy. They say that its venomous sting will paralyze a man instantly. I could have some use for that. Medicinally speaking, of course.
Of course.
Of course. Farewell, Faramines.
Farewell.
Farewell, Bayek. And watch out for manticores.
Okay, hopefully that's going to take us to level 32. Yeah. So now I can use that sword, Hepthiva's sword, and I think we had a level 32 bow. Cool. Right, now the only, I think what else I'm going to do is, maybe I'll just pass travel there. Let's just loot. Just looking at what else we've got. A couple of other points there. What's this thing over here? Oh, again, that's one of those, like, event things. But you have to be, like, level 40 for it. Is it this black desert here? I haven't done. Interesting. There's loads of areas that you haven't really been to. There's loads of quests, though. So that's good. Okay. Well, I think I do actually is just finish up there, and then next time I'll do a load of side quests, like off camera, and get leveled up, and then we will continue on. We'll go see Praxima at her clinic first, though. I'll do that little side quest. It gives me a legendary spear, and it's quite interesting. But till next time, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.